Back now on Eyewitness News at noon. With a party at a pumpkin patch, kindergartners and first graders went hunting for pumpkins on the lawn of the Philadelphia Charter School for the Arts and Sciences. That's in the city's Frankfort section. School facilities manager and building engineer Matt Wasco is the pumpkin man. He's a father of six and started the annual pumpkin patch for the neighborhood.